Hey guys, welcome to the first episode of wXw, What Xteeener Wears. And this is the outfit that I actually wore today. I had some T-strapped black sandals on, khaki shorts, and a fitted tank top with black floral print. And that's pretty much it. On casual days, I often just carry around my wristlet. Nice, easy, convenient, comfortable. But today we're actually going to focus on different ways to wear a fitted tee and basically how I would go about wearing it in different ways. And we're going to start off really casual and kind of gradually move on up to something a little bit more flair, a little bit more edge to it. So let's get started. Alright, so here we are with the first outfit. Just as casual as can be. Something super comfy that I would wear on a day where maybe I'm stopping by the grocery store or something. Not trying to dress to impress. So I've got the fitted shirt on and a pair of striped Bermudas. Might be a little bit hard to see, but it's got black and brown stripes on it. And just a pair of comfortable flip-flops. And I probably would just carry a wristlet or something small once again. And yeah, some people like wearing Bermudas, because not everyone's really comfortable with showing their thighs, and you know, sometimes it's nice to dress a little bit more modest. And Bermudas, for me, are kind of a love and hate thing. Sometimes we love them, sometimes we hate them, but one thing for sure is that they're comfortable. And yeah, so it's kind of a little bit boyish, but I feel comfortable in it. And let's kind of vamp this up a little bit, shall we? Here we are with the next outfit. I switched it out to this light gray wash jean skirt with some black leggings. For those of you who aren't comfortable with wearing mini skirts alone, I know not all of us are, black leggings are very flattering and it looks pretty cute. We're trying to keep this casual, you know, might throw on some sunglasses and a pair of flats. If I wanted to dress it up a bit, I'd probably throw on some pumps. Putting on some silver pumps. You can do black ones, bright, hot pink, whatever you want. And I probably would wear some nice big fun earrings to complete the look. And if I were to carry a handbag, probably something small like this. And the lightness here kind of complements the skirt a little bit, so yeah. So here's something just a bit more girly if you weren't really feeling the Bermudas, which I'm sure a lot of you probably weren't, but we all have different styles, don't we? And yeah, if you're still not really feeling this type of outfit, stay tuned for the next one. Hey guys, so of course we've got to save the best for last. The last outfit might have been a bit too girly, so let's go with something a bit more trendy, chic, still feminine, but not too girly and cutesy. I put on some pantyhose, tights, whatever you want to call them. They've got a bit of a pattern on them. If that's just a bit too much for you, feel free to, you know, swap it out with just some plain, sheer black tights. And I also put on some black shorts. Of course, you want to cover up this area, and some black ankle boots. And now the top part's just a bit too simple, because we are just wearing a very simple cotton tee. So we want to dress that up a bit and just kind of balance out the overall look. So what you could do is throw on a light jacket, such as this one. This one has a satiny fabric, so it's definitely a bit more on the dressy and almost rocker side. Just zip this part up and kind of go for a look like that. Definitely going to make an impression with this type of outfit. And if you don't really want to do the jacket, it might be a bit too warm, you can dress it up with other large accessories, such as a large necklace or a large handbag. That always works really nicely. And if you really want to just top it all off, a nice hat goes with this look very, very nicely. So this would definitely be my favorite outfit out of all the looks I've already showed you. And that's basically it. Hope that gives you a bit of an idea of my style. And I hope you enjoyed this first episode. So stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.